Hello humans, it's your favorite giraffe here. This entire video was done on fraps. Hope you enjoy. In 1972, a sadistic prison warden was discovered torturing his inmates for crimes they hadn't committed. Never allowing them to escape, his soul continues to torment the living. Wanted by the League of Legends Tribunal, he survives as an AD support tank. If your lane has a problem, if no other champ can help, and if you can find him, maybe you can hire the Thresh tank. Hello humans, it's your favorite giraffe here. As I said in the beginning of the video, I'm using fraps now. My old recording software decided to crap out on me, but I'm beginning to like fraps and get a little bit used to it. So hopefully that'll help me bring in better and more amazing videos for you guys to view. Until then, I'll see you guys next time. Giraffe, out.